as your ibadat. You know why? Because we are learning the language of the Quran for the love of Quran. No other reason. No dunya here. Only akhirah. We are learning Arabic for the love of Allah. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? So every minute that you'll spend in the class, in your car, at home, doing your homework, inshallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in His infinite mercy, will treat it as if you are doing His ibadat. Because we are doing for His love and for the love of His book, inshallah. Okay. Now, brother, ma is what? And man is who? Are you with me? Now, there is another difference, brother. In the whole universe, you know, there are two types of aqal, having intelligence, or they are ghair aqal, with no intelligence. Are you with me? Human beings have intelligence, but things have no intelligence. Pen doesn't have intelligence. Okay, kitab doesn't have intelligence. We have intelligence. So anything which is aqal, having intelligence, when you want to find out about that, you will use man. When you want to find out about things, you will use ma. Now, the scholars define that the aqal, you know, group consists of three creations. One is the human being, other is malaika, and the third one is jinn. You like it or not, they also have intelligence. Jinns have intelligence. Okay? So when you refer to human beings, malaika, and jinns, you use man. For the rest of the things, it is ma. Are you with me, brothers? So, you can say, ma hadha. Are you with me? You can say, ma hadha, hadha kalam. But if I point to brother Muhammad and say, I cannot say ma hadha, I will say, man hadha. What will I say? Man hadha. And my answer will be, hadha Muhammadun. Are you with me? I am not pointing out to female now because of a reason that I'll explain you in next class. And from next class onwards, I'll be pointing out to sisters also. If I point out to this brother, I will say, man haza. Then the answer will be, haza Hasan. Hasanun. Hasanun. And then if I point out to the third gentleman, again I will say, man haza. I will say, haza Abdus Samad. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? So, for human beings, anything akal or rational, rational nouns, we use man. For gair akal or irrational nouns, we use ma. Simple, brother. So, let's see now. Look at the picture and what is the question? Man haza. Haza tabibun. What is the meaning of tabibun? Doctor. Got the idea? Haza tabibun. Man haza. Haza waladun. Got the idea, brothers, sisters? Then next one, man haza, he has got his little bag, school bag with him. Man haza, haza talibun, talibun, mashallah. Now the question, how you start your question? By putting haza waladun, is this a boy? La. Haza Rajulun. So all these new vocabs are coming. And you got to memorize it. Right? Rajulun, a man. Brothers and sisters, next one. Ma haza, haza masjidun. Man haza. So it's question for and pointing out to an akal person. Okay. Man haza, haza tajirun. What is the meaning of tajirun? Merchant. Huh? Very good.